All right, this is how you wrap your leg, your hip, your hamstring, your groin area if you have a hip flexor strain that makes it hard to run, or you have something going on with your hamstring. So this is a ACE wrap. This is a 6-inch wide ACE wrap by 6 feet. Now for me, I'm about 5'10". I think this ACE wrap's a little short. So if you can get something that's like 8 feet long, that would be ideal. But this will work if you need it to. And of course, if you're smaller than me, maybe it'll be just completely fine. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna start with this ACE wrap. And ideally, we're gonna wanna pull up this way. So first, we're gonna start with this ACE wrap on my right hip. So if I'm gonna wrap my right leg, I'm gonna start on my right hip. I'm gonna pull this behind me like that. So I pull it around. And then I come outside my hip, under my hip, right by my groin. And when I come up by my groin, when I'm pulling around from the back, that's when I wanna give it a little pressure and pull upwards, okay? So I pull upwards, and I do that same motion again. Pull upwards, make sure it lies flat. Pull upwards again. And then finally, you can wrap this around the backside like that. And I think I pulled this a little tighter, and that 6 foot length worked out pretty well. Okay? So what I did is I pulled up on the band coming this way, and that's gonna assist my leg coming towards the front. So if my hip flexor is a little bit irritated from lifting my leg, this is actually going to give us a little bit of a spring to help our leg up. Also, if you have a hamstring issue, if it hurts when you push off, because that's when we use our hamstring, this is going to help assist us as well. So runners, if you have a little bit of irritation either on the front of your hip or the back of your hip, could be hip flexor, could be hamstring, this is a simple way. It's not the only way. This is just one way to kind of offload those muscles and tendons to help you get through your race. So hopefully that helped you out, and I'll see you on the next one.